Oh, that was super tricky. Okay, so that was a really nice subversion of expectations. So we saw Henry Cavill pick up the Asian dude, and it looked like he was going for something like a hip throw. But instead, the Asian dude did a backflip using that momentum from the flip in order to take down Henry Cavill. If you watch it closely, that really is the stuntman doing his own backflip and then Henry Cavill doing a forward roll with it. But it looks super dynamic.